city, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, bitch, I'm a player, I'm too stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, Baria, the original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, I'm dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats, evil that means. Take a backseat, take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me. I don't want to be the enemy.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check.
So here we go, the weight and the hype that's going to the action right here on one side. Maybe the division's most well-rounded fighter, taking on arguably the biggest submission threat in this division.
Because he's such a great submission grappler, I believe that this is the most dangerous fight for him in the division.
Wow.
He needs to maintain his space, stay away from this guy at all costs, and force him to stand up for him.
Alright, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Alright, operating inside the closed guard now.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
It almost looks like he went lift there for a second.
Hook shot lands.
There, pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches. Real nice body.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. Oh, really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is just tough to even be on the feet right now.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. And he caught the kick.
Oh, he
right, so he catches the kick there and beautifully counters with the takedown. So a nice job turning that defense into some immediate offense there.
He did a great job of turning his defense into his offense, but you see that he's done that time and time again. He drilled that exact action and it worked in this instance.
All right, closed guard now. You gotta be careful though, he's got a lot of submissions off his back. Working off his back here, looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, that's gotta be discouraging as he gets right back up again. Missed with that attempt. Oh, that's a good right hand. Able to check that kick as well. Oh, oh, that is exactly how you turn defense into offense. Catches the kick. Whoa! Now goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, man, look at that one body shot.
Did that show the power? And the power and the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got it in the corner.
In a very close round, a takedown like that might be the difference.
All right, let's look back at some of the action in that round, DC. What a high-level display of offensive wrestling.
I mean, this is a joy for me to watch. I enjoy watching a guy maintain this level of wrestling for as long as he has done this. He is constantly in his opponent's face. He's constantly taking...